Emily, Tim!
Casper's a Fezziwig, sir.
Why? Where has Mrs. Fezziwig gone off to?
She's in the kitchen, Father. Daddy's been made for sale. At lunch cap on Leslie's Road.
Ah, bless that woman. I'll tease her about that later. Gentlemen, please welcome our guests as I go fetch our hostess.
Ladies and gentlemen, during this most festive season of the year, it has been the custom of our employer,
the excellent Josiah Fezziwig,
the excellent, yes, most excellent Mr. Josiah Fezziwig, to open his establishment for the entertainment of family, friends, and honored guests. In Mr. Fezziwig's place, we,
his clerks, Ebenezer Scrooge and Dick Wilkins,
we bid all welcome and a very Merry Christmas.
Now, Carol, the Beeler's mother here. No, Marcel is nice enough. Our guests are here, so let's go to them, woman.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the founder of the feast.
Mr. Fezziwig, the founder of the feast. Merry Christmas, sir.
Ah, my boys, I wager this Christmas shall be the merriest yet. Let's have a song to start things off proper.
What shall we sing, Father?
Bless me, Margaret. I'm not sure. What's your pleasure, girls?
Master's in
the
hall.
Oh, yes, please.
Well, let's have it then. Excuse me, where are my manners? My daughters, Margaret, our oldest, Emily, and young Grace, the flowers in my garden, and Caroline, too, my love.
Oh, you rascal. I'm close
to the stage, too. Sing Noel, sing we now Noel. Sing Noel, sing we now Noel.
Sing to sing this world, sing ye bells away. Sing the world, sing ye upon this holy day. Sing we o'er the hills, soon the bells will toll. Sing the heavens gate, sound the bells is low. Sing the bells away.
I see a vacant seat and a crushed vow of honor carefully observed. The shadows of the future remain unaltered. The child will die.
Mr. Scrooge, I'll give you Mr. Scrooge, founder of the feast.
Founder of the feast, indeed. I'd like to give him a piece of my mind to feast upon.
My dear, the children, Christmas Day.
To ruin Christmas Day if one drinks to the health of an odious, stingy man like Mr. Scrooge. But I'll drink to his health for your sake and the day's. A happy Christmas and a new year. For certain he'll be very, very happy indeed.
By this time, it was getting dark, and Scrooge and his spirit went along the streets. The darkness of the roaring fires in the kitchens, parlors, and all sorts of rooms was wonderful. One room in particular was filled with singing and laughter.
Oh,